What time is it now? 6:30 in the morning. And in full swing.
Huitlacoche has become a delicacy, served up in the best restaurants in town.
It's crazy, no?
At market, infected corn is worth 50% more than just regular corn. So master chef Lalo Garcia arrives early to ensure he gets the pick of the bunch.
This is where I buy the huitlacoche.
Wow.
Look at that. And the smell. The smell is amazing. That of earth. That's why I really love this product. It's amazing that earth still produces this type of beauty. So we have a little olive oil here. Onions, we add our huitlacoche. We're gonna make a very, very basic salsa to go with our huitlacoches.
You'd never know to look at it, but huitlacoche has the most amazing flavor. It's kind of like black truffles meet shiitake mushrooms, but that savory volume just whacked up. Smoky, rich. It's got to be the world's best comfort food.
And eaten with corn tortillas, we get our hit of all 9 of those essential amino acids. But Mexicans aren't the only ones to pull off this classic combination. From the British favorite of beans on toast, to the Indian holy grail of rice and dal, or the Italian staple of beans and pasta, across the globe, we've invented combinations of pulses and beans mixed with grains to give us all 9 of the amino acids we desperately need. Instinctively, we've become expert nutritionists, hunting out what we need from our food.